Two separate senior facilities in South Austin have confirmed positive cases of COVID-19 at their facilities. A spokesperson at Legacy Oaks of South Austin said two residents and two staff members tested positive recently. A spokesperson at Southpark Meadows Nursing and Rehabilitation Center did not specify how many cases have been confirmed. As of Monday, there have been cases confirmed at 60% of nursing homes in Texas and in 16% of all Texas assisted living facilities.